Alrighty. Hey there, everybody. How are y'all doing today? Today, we're going to be playing some more Dark Souls 1 on the 360 here. Let me go ahead and get things all situated and ready to go because, oh my god, I've been busy all day trying to go ahead and get a drawing done, and I finally got it done. So now I'm like, alright, Dark Souls, now! Before I even start, I'll just go ahead and say my usual bullshit banter and shit like that. Basically, if you wish to support me in all the things that I do, check out my sellout tab. It has links to my Teespring merch store at teespring.com/merch/. It's all in the description here. teespring.com/stores/house-foxheart. My Patreon for exclusive not safe work artwork that I have drawn and not shown anywhere else. Please do consider hiring me for art commissions, because art commissions and donations are the way how I make money. Everything's really, really... I'm very grateful for all those things here. Also, you can follow me on my social media at Lady Foxheart, or my safe word Twitter at Lady Foxheart SFW. Joining the Discord. If you join the Discord, you can also join in the voice chat if you are a subscriber. Also, it's September because so tier 1 subs are half off, so it's like $2.50 for a tier 1 sub. And YouTube, join the YouTube channel where you can go ahead and see my archive streams, which I finally started uploading. Also, if I reach 5,000 bits, I'll stream Warcraft, Orcs and Humans. It's a full playthrough of both campaigns. Bits are dumb, so I'll take them off your hands. That little bar in the bottom right corner, that is the bit goal incentive. So any bits cumulative from now through the end of December will go towards that. And speaking of my voice chat, I'm going to join in that right now. Oh, man. Yeah, let's go get the game started. I'll upload like the drawing that I was going to do on my social media and such tomorrow. But I'll probably put it on Twitter and Discord probably tonight. The homie Thin, yo dude, how you doing? Also, I've added some new alerts. One is for the follow, one is for raid and a host now. So I got rid of like some of the previous ones that were there. Because I recently found out about you can use WebEmbs for or web.webm for additional for alerts and shit. It's like, oh, I can do that? All right, I need to come up with some ideas on what to make. Oh, fuck, that's loud still. But yeah, homie Thin, what's up, dude? That's right, we're in Anor Londo. At least I know where to go now, because I was so stuck for the past few previous 30 minutes. I was like stuck, not sure where to go until I realized like, oh wait, you can actually like walk on these. All right. I think I did it last time by just falling. Oh, that's right, I managed to get inside the window. Alright, so I need to just like jump down here. Calm down and relax. Camera, stop moving, please. The camera, stop it. I'm not even holding on the right stick at all for that. That's right, like, cause last time I just fell. Whoa, fuck you, I forgot you were here. Ah! He hurts! But I hurt more! Okay. Yeah, cause I think what happened was I tried to make a jump and I didn't make the jump. So do I have to climb in this way? I guess so. At least my souls are right there. God. Narrow pathways just make me so uneasy. Stop, you're hurting the children. And by them, I mean me. I am the children. Hi, how are you? Okay. Just don't fall like an idiot again. Oh God. Okay. Is there a way to get there other than just jumping like a maniac? Because that's how I missed last time. Just jump, forehead. And going down. Also, I'm gonna go check out my messages really quick because people have been messaging me all fucking day. And it's just a meme. God damn it. Can I walk down here? I don't want you now. Alright, this seems like a boss fight. Let's go do it. Okay, that was a lie. Man, why is my white button sticking? What is this? Okay. Oh, I see now. Oh, I'm sorry. Were you bothered by that? Well, too bad, I'm bothered by you. Gargoyle's halberd and shield. Damn, Gargoyle, you nasty. Does I handle at 10? That's like 260. What does that give me? $115. Not bad, I mean, but is it better than my current shield? So we only need the grass shield, and it sucks. I'm out. Alright, peace, man. Have a good one. Man, I'm surprised that didn't kill me. Okay, what does this lever do? I'd be mad if that kinda raises things up. Contraption does not move. Alright.
Hello? It is me? Oh no, there's a lot of you. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Oh, where'd you come from? Oh fuck, that scared me. Oh fuck, that actually got me. He was like, oh, you're doing a lot of damage. Like, oh, you're fucking hurting me. Well, at least I moved the contraption, so it should be on my level now. Right? Right. Oh man, that was some freaky shit. Remember, it is September, so I think when you also donate through bits, use the subway emote, and you can give your preferred streamers an additional 10% off. An additional 10%. Also, subscriptions are half off, so tier 1 subs are, instead of being like $5, it's $2.50. I'm tempted to just run in, grab the fucking item, get into a corner, and just wail everybody. I am dying. All right, that didn't work. It's just too damn heavy. Oh man, I didn't check my emails all day, and I just got like a fuckload. And they're all useless, except for fans by fans, because I actually want to go ahead and do something for them. Anything in spam? Veteran savings discount, doesn't really matter, I'm not a veteran for anything, so. Alright, let's do this again. I'm glad I moved down that actual lever. I was so close to like actually jumping down. If anything, I'll probably switch to like another weapon. So that was a fucker that snuck up behind me and killed me. Why'd I roll to him? Oh! Black armor gauntlets! Sweet! I couldn't even see what the hell was happening. Well, I got black armor. I gotta see what that entails. Let's see. Let's see. Just check Discord really quick. All right, cool. All right. Black Iron Helm is what I have. I mean, it seems pretty good. I mean, I'll try it. I think these might actually be the strongest equipment I have. Up, oh, too strong, too strong. But fuck it. I'll wear it. Like, when I get my souls, I'm probably gonna try to get everything back and outright try to upgrade my strength more. How's everyone doing today? Hope you're all having a wonderful, fantastic day today. Yeah, because all I did today was just draw. And I'm finally glad I got that drawing done. Because, like, I never had a reference for my persona. Because what I'm drawing and everything, if I had the chance to, like, commission someone or something along the lines. Like, I just had to send them several pictures of what I've drawn to get an understanding of like how they would want me to draw them. I mean, how I want them to draw. It's like, I think I'll just do that, and I finally did it. Come to me. Let me kill you, please. Oh, damn. Sorcery, great magic weapon, great googly moogly. Haha. Triple haha. I'm at 19,775. Alright. A contraption that doesn't move? It's a painting? What?
Hello? Are you a new friend? He doesn't like to play with sharp objects.
Alright, I guess that's all in the all in this room was actually just a was just those enemies there. So I guess what I can do is instead of going down now, I can go back up. You know, I got 2,000 souls, 20,000 souls. Let's go ahead and upgrade our strength and probably use a humanity. Well, no, I don't need to. Yeah, I don't really need to. But yeah, I'll go ahead and upgrade the souls real quick. I'll level up. Oh, I just barely made it. God, I'm a fat bastard. And then, reinforce. Is my Zwei handler here? Or is it because I don't have that item yet? Yeah, I think that might be the reason. Oh, god damn. Black Iron Great Shield. 80? Equipment. All right. It looks like I move a little faster now. I still fat roll, but it's not as bad. And honestly, this looks like a cool ass shield. You know what? Fuck it. Let's go become human again. Let's restore humanity. Like I have a free one. Let's use it. M'lady. Alright, cool. I'm alive. Actually, I think it'd be better if I don't have the sack head. Yeah, I still fat roll regardless. Change equipment. So my crimson waistcloth is pretty good. Nah, I still fucking fat roll. Yeah, let's fuck it. Let's go Black Knight. Ooh, spooky ghost. Spooky, 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 spooky. Also, happy Friday the 13th, everybody. There's a full moon out tonight, and this Scooby-Doo's 50th anniversary is happening today, apparently. So what the fuck is happening today? Today seems like it's going to be a very spooky day. I'm gonna move this again because there was a hallway that I didn't get to go down to earlier, so I'm gonna check that out. No. Not here. Wait. Oh, shit. Do I have to move it the other way? Okay, I do. I was like, this doesn't seem right. One more should do it. I'm guessing the contraption itself right there calls the elevator. Where'd you come from? Oh God! Oh, that was so mean.
Hello. Stay a while and listen.
Ooh, I should have that as an alert. Oh, is that? Are you serious? Is that it? This was just a dead end. There's no point to this. Why have this room then? I want to join her covenant. Because titty. Go up these stairs and see where that takes us. Oh, great. There's a lot of enemies here. Am I gonna get mad here? I think I'm gonna get mad here. Oh god, I survived that? Alright, I'm gonna switch shields. I'm gonna switch it back to that, to the other shield, the grass shield. Cause that one actually replenishes some good shit. Locked by some contraption. Alright. I gotta find this contraption, my Jiggy. Does not open from this side. Well, that's just fan-fucking-tastic. Now is it? That looks like it's opened. There's someone else behind me. Or above me. I guess I'll try to aggro these, because I think this might be a place I need to go to. Come on, one at a time. Come on. Come to mama. Come on. Come to me. Let me kill you, please. Why do you fucking hurt so very much? Yeah, because I guess I can go down there is why. But I don't want to do that just yet. I want to see what else is up here. Alright, this looks like death. So I guess that is the way. But I found the way. Oh, I can actually just go down this way. What's the other way leading me to? Looks like it leads me to nowhere. Fuck you. See what happens when you hurt me? You get the sword. You get the dead. That dead. Hey man, that's not cool, alright? Don't do it! Please stop! I think there has to be a fucking bonfire here. Oh, thank God.
Oh, there you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me.
All right, Dad.
You left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you. You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you have feelings for me.
Oh, dude, I do.
Dear me, pretend you didn't hear that.
I'd fuck Solaire. Fuck you.
You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you have feelings for... Oh, no.
Alright, can we upgrade? Nope, I'm just short a few souls. Man, I'm surprised I actually made it up here first try without dying. Like, no memeing here, I actually managed to make it with my humanity still intact. I seriously thought I was gonna die on that ladder. Really? Okay, there we go. Like, dude, you seem like super chill. What do you have? Sunlight metal? The hell do you do? I mean, I got more soul, so more strength. You, can I talk to you again? I guess not. Still fat roll. Okay, I'm gonna look up what the sunlight metal does at least, because I'm a little scared. Oh, I don't have my thing kindled. members. To a statue located behind the Coca Dragon to the end of the Underberg. Leading to the Undead Parish in order to advance further into Covenant. So it's Covenant stuff. But I want the one with the big titty, so I'm gonna go down that one. Do I have another humanity? I don't. Here. Browse and use items. Here. And pinball. Alright. Think I'm good here.
You really are fun if I didn't.
Alright, I can't talk to him anymore. He doesn't tell me shit about the sunlight medallion bullshit. Oh, sup, dude. I like how they explode right when I kill them. Instead of like a simple disintegration, it's like, oh no, I'm fucking dead. Boom! What does this room have to offer? It doesn't look like this room has anything to offer. Is there a secret in the fireplace? There was. Like, I was just kidding? But alright, I don't know where the hell that goes, but I'll check it out later. I'm just only breaking through everything here because I don't know if there's like any items like hidden. Alright, so I know there's a secret entrance bullshit thing there. Does not open from this side. Why not? Alright. Well, I'm already here. I really don't have anything to lose right now. I don't like this scuttling. Because I hate myself and I don't trust it. Havel's gauntlets and leggings. Havel's helmet and armor. Havel's great shield. And dragon tooth. Okay, and this one's the mimic. Yeah, you can barely see it moving. I don't have enough strength to wield it. Havel seems to be pretty decked out. Oh god, I can't even run, dude. That is funny. black iron. Okay. I seem like I'm able to go ahead and move a little bit freely now. There we go. The Occult Club. Fascinating. Alright, I guess that seems to be it in this room. That was a nice little find I found. Can't wield it. I guess up the stairs I go now. Wait, did I get anything else over here? Yeah, I did. A gold coin. Huh. Another one, really? Okay, it's like, oh, I didn't drop something in the silver coin. We got gold and silver. Silver and gold. Silver and gold. I am gonna die because of silver and gold. Hello, Mr. Dragonhead. I wish I can like throw something at it and shoot it, because I think that would have done something. Sigh, dude. Ooh, what's over here? Soul of a hero. I need a hero. I don't like what noises I'm hearing. I live, bitch. there anything with this bed? No, this bed's actually pretty nice and cozy. If I can probably like light a fire on this, that'd be pretty cool. This will give me an examine option. It's not open from this side, okay. Awesome. Didn't check behind here. Nope, nothing. Okay. Cool, I'm outside. Mistake number one, switching back to your arrow. Mistake number two, assuming that you can block. What's down here? Squidward!
Whatever can be done. Ah, you again. Let me guess. Were you repelled by the Silver Knights? Ah, don't be ashamed. 'Tis the fate of vanguards like you and I. I'll think of something. We can overcome this together. This is quite a fix. We'll need another three, no, maybe five bodies. Quite a fix indeed. What
the fuck you talking about?
This is quite a fix. We'll need another.
Ah! I knew it! There was something there. Well, if you knew it, how come you didn't do anything about it? Shut up. Okay, so it's a faster route over here. Where am I? Okay, yeah, so I just made a giant fucking circle. Okay. So then, oh, okay, I just made a shortcut for it then, at least. That's not bad. So if I die, I can just easily come back up here. What's over here? It doesn't look like anything, so. Wow, today is a dead day. It's Friday, people are just probably getting out to work and chilling out, maxing out, relaxing all cool. Okay, I'm in the bottom layer of that. Okay, before I go down there, what's in here? Oh god! Holy shit! Okay, didn't expect a fucking demon to be in here. And there goes all my Gatorade. Oh, I got another one. This is not a giant setback anymore, though. Just really didn't expect him to be there. Is he still chasing after me? Yes, he is. Alright, I'm a little prepared now. Let's go. Okay, shield it is. Fuck this thing. I want to beat him, but I got my souls back regardless, so I'm okay. Sack boys again, guys. Man, even with this armor, I'm still pretty fucking slow. I think it was... Yeah, it was the fucking... The gold ham stuff I was wearing last time. Or is it going this way? God, who's messaging me? It's a pink squad. Silver Knight straight sword. Honestly, that sounds pretty cool. Oh, let me go ahead and change back to some armor. Yeah, because that iron armor seemed pretty damn good. Let me go ahead and check out who tagged me. It was in Matea's thing. Oh, it's an announcement thing. She's doing going live. Oh, she's going live tonight. Oh, I like Matea. She's super nice and cool. Why am I getting owned on the stairs? Yeah. Also, reminds me, I need to check out that sword. Because the Zwei Handler does 260. What does that... 125 is not bad. But my Drake sword does better than that. Wrong button. Dragon Slayer arrow. Damn, I'm getting some good shit from these guys. So I'm getting messages up the wazoo here. That is some porn, yes it is. And that is some Midna. And this is for me. Okay, I'm not gonna deal with this guy then. He's gonna be a big fat meanie. What I'm probably gonna do is I'm gonna grab my souls, do a homeward bone, and return here, level up, and then go. I don't know, fuck my ass and shit, I don't know. Thank you. Oh god, you came in! Hello! Goodbye. Dragon Slayer arrows. I recovered. Fuck. Alright. You know, I'm gonna try Dragon Slayer Longsword. Fuck that. Friend lost his dog today, so that's pretty upsetting. I really hope he finds him. Dude, that dog was awesome. Okay, I lost all those souls. Dragon Sword sucks now. I'm sticking with his Y. Like, man, they do 1,000 each. Like, I should at least dedicate some time to, like, just go grind for these fuckers. Because if I get the first hit, it's just easy picking. Wall? No, okay. I don't know what's up there, and I don't know what's down there. I don't want to go down. I'm going to go up. Fuck that. There's an open hole here. Okay. Oh, shit. That might have been a Kaizo trap. Well, not a Kaizo, but I think that was the trap. Dragon Slayer, great bow and arrow, ooh. But now I'm stuck, question mark? Oh yeah, I'm stuck. Oh no. Alright, so I got a homeward I have a homeward bone, so. Man, that would have been a bad place if, like, if I didn't have any at all. Oh, what'd you drop? Oh, another straight sword. Alright. I can probably go back to the, to that giant worm looking fucker. And just get more, items. Or more souls by just selling them. Like, getting rid of all my, duplicates. I can also probably go back to the merchant as well. Not the merchant, the blacksmith, and just say like, "Hey man, I don't like this. I don't want this anymore. Can I buy some like large titanic chunk or something like that?" Like, all right, man. All right, I believe Ornstein and Smo are in here. Like, that's obviously not the guys I'm talking about. Oh god! I didn't even stand a chance to get down. Oh, he followed me. The one home, find those guys again. Oh God. Peace out, motherfucker. Oh God! Oh! You know that? That could have been better. Oh, God. I can probably handle one at a time, but not two at a time. Because I almost killed the other one. I almost killed one of them. Actually, I think I found a plan. Instead of just going down to the bottom right corner of the stairs, I'm just gonna go, like, fall off that ledge I fell off on earlier. And hopefully that'll be just enough to aggro one of them, and not both of them. Come to me, please. Like, I would have been so mad if I missed right there. Alright, let's go aim at the other one. Maybe not. Ouch. Gary. Oh, he kind of helped me. What are you aiming at? Oh.
What are you doing?
Oh, he healed. Hey, now he's moonwalking? Fuck, man. Alright. Now where's that Fred Fuck looking motherfucker over there that's shooting me? There you are, motherfucker! God, you are annoying! Okay, so that brings me back up there. I don't want to go back up there. Unless I absolutely have to. I'm assuming this opens? That door? Oh, it brings back here. It actually opens up this giant ass door between these two guards. Okay, cool. You know what? I'm gonna go and try to attempt to kill these two guys. Never mind, I aggroed both of them. Never mind, I'm sorry. Homeward bone! That was actually pretty damn good. I can't reinforce my shield. I guess I'm already maxed out on that shield so far, quote unquote. Alright, off to the boss fight. Off the boss fight, here I come. Well, how? I was blocking all that. Can I wear the iron outfit a little better now? I mean, it's a better role. I'm done with it. is the Solaire of the Abyss. Boss time, Ornstein Schmo. You are a big guy. Ornstein Schmo, Smash Bros. Ah, shit. Okay, I'm gonna need to stay in that light armor then. This is gonna be an interesting fight. How many tries do you think I can do? Fifty? That's generous. Oh god, they're still after me. Schmo never. Schmo's more like dough. Because he never fucking eased off of the donuts. Okay, so I should probably focus on Ornstein. So that, I'll probably focus on Ornstein so that I can at least go ahead and not get bamboozled by his big, huge, fast attacks. Because that's what he is. He's fast, and the other one's like a big, heavy hitter. But they both hit hard, but I mean, like, one is like really like legit the heavy hitter, while the other one is like, hey man, I'm super fast, I'm Sonic Speed, you gotta go ahead and like just shove this pee-pee up your bum and then just ruin your entire day. It wasn't consented. It wasn't fun. Didn't have a good time. See, I even got slashed in the back.
God damn! Like, I didn't even get a chance to get up.
But I know Ornstein can die, I want to say, in at least 4 hits. Because with 2 full swings of this sword, I was able to knock him down to half health. So if I can get at least him out of the way, I think I can take on a Schmo a lot easier. But then again, that is just only assuming, because they both are pretty damn intense. I may call it a session after I beat Orstein and Schmo, but that depends how long that takes, so. Like, I'm feeling pretty good about it, especially with this sword here. Just, I gotta dodge out the way, like, almost immediately, because I know the Orstein just likes to go ahead and, like, dive right on in immediately. If I get like 1-2 run, I think I might be okay. Okay, maybe 5 hits? Whoa! Okay, he's almost there. Move! Oh, God! One more hit! Alright, that's one. Now he's gonna get huge, I believe. Oh, shit! He just outright squishes him! Oh, he doesn't get bigger. Okay, I guess it's Ornstein that gets bigger. Oh no, he's pretty big too, still. He just electrified. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, I'm already out of health. Alright. Two hand. Come on, you big oaf. What is happening? Okay, at least I'm able to... Okay. Okay, so plan still is kill Ornstein, deal with Smo, but try to not use as much health. Because I feel like I'm going to need it more for the second phase. That was actually a very good attempt. I managed to kill him. I managed to kill one of them. Cause Smo just fucking like, not Smo. Ornstein just fucking like dashes at you. He's always on you. With Smo, at least I have some sort of like leeway to like relax, to catch a breather. And that's what I need. I need that breather. I don't know what my family is yelling about, but I apologize if you can hear them. Oh no, it's my dad talking to Ben, alright. Mostly about politics. Whoa! Okay. It's like, why'd you move? He kind of staggers a bit too, so that's what I need. I need him to stagger. Either that or get the better, bigger drop on him. No, move! I don't know what was happening there. Like, it's like I stopped and did a second attack when I was spamming the X button. I guess like it continuously ate, I guess, an input. And I use it? Hey, that was really bizarre. Why is this getting easier and easier to at least get over there? Okay, he's faster than me with my swings. So I would hopefully have to like just get him when he doesn't attack them. Because I'm slower, he's faster. Like, hopefully he will, like, attack and miss, and with that I can just retaliate with my own attack. Okay, what was happening with that, B-Buddy? So long, folks. Move. Am I alive? No, I'm dead. I died standing up. Man, I wish I didn't die that one time, because that one time was perfect. It was a perfect run. Soleil, I need you from the abyss. He's stuck. What the fuck was that? What happened there? I just go in no shield? Like, just straight up, like, two-handed. Man, I still, by the way, I still couldn't find my green controller. Like, it's so weird how that went missing. Unless her brother came in and took it, but he doesn't have an Xbox. How would I take damage from that small area? Did I stub my toe or something? Yeah. All right, no, not gonna work. Oh god, they're going back and forth on me. Fortune and Smo sounds like a Jewish, like, law firm kind of place. Or a jeweler. Alright, let's fucking run! No! Okay. God, he's stuck. Please! Lock on, damn it! What hit me? Hello? I'm sorry, I call horseshit on that one arrow attack. Like, what seriously hit me there? It's just us two. How is there any other enemies in here? Did that arrow pass through from like the enemy on the other side of the wall? Alright. What if I just try going in for Shmo then? Would Ornstein be easy? What if I knock them both down halfway, kill one of them, so I only have to go ahead and deal with a half form? I don't know. But this time I'm gonna go straight for smoke. Oh my god, everyone's like adding me. I thought I could take on Smo 1v1, but apparently not. Not when he's like supercharged with electricity. Thank you. Why? It's like my inputs are being delayed because, like, holy crap, I pressed that button like 10 seconds ago. Did he hit me? Did he hit me through the cutscene? God, I think he did hit me through the cutscene. Oh, God. Oh, oh. I didn't have a chance, but I think I can do this one better. Okay, so Smo down first, and then Ornstein. I think I'm more upset that I have to do the whole trek back. Like, it's like a 5 to 10 minutes just to get back there. My ears are starting to hurt because of this headset. Like, it's not friendly with people with glasses. Because it's like squishing it in the side of my ears, and my glasses are like right there too, so it's like, ouch. Are you kidding me? Fuck you, man. I didn't have a chance. Dead on arrival. Guys, out of the way, I'm dead. No! Move! Okay, that didn't kill you. I almost had him. Oh, hey, Lycan. Blackpaw, how you doing, dude? Oh, I'm mad. Miss the archers. You know, even the archers like that are shooting at you from the top portion. Surprisingly, I got past that first try. Like legit, not memeing or anything, not joking. I legit like didn't die by them. I was about to fall off. Surprised I didn't. That bad, but when you're not expecting them, they're deadly. Yeah, it's like I wasn't expecting them either. I was like, okay, there's people shooting at me, just fucking run. I moved to the one on the right, killed him after almost being knocked off. Did you not open the shortcut? What shortcut? Like, I mean, even this? Well, not this, but... You know, I never got to check that I was in here. Silver Knight. Wait. Ah, oh, fuck you, man. What is the Silver Knight gauntlets any good? What is Silver Knight armor? Yeah, okay, so it's these guys. Okay, that makes things, that makes life a lot easier. Yeah, shortcuts are great. Like, holy crap, man. Looks like I have a penis head with prongs. They're wings, yeah, but I mean, they look fucking like prongs on a penis head, you know? That's what you would say. That's what you would look at. First thing you see is like, oh, I don't see wings. I just see like fucking like little pincers. Peace, bro. Wrong way. A lot of the motifs Yeah, okay. Everything's angelic. Okay, that kind of makes sense. It is City of Gods after all. Ah, shit. Now run! Come on, Ornstein, do your fucking dash attack! Come to me! Not you, Smoke! He's holding him back, like... It's like, no, this is my cue. God, leave me alone. Fucking try to Avada Kedavra my ass. Have I made phase 2 yet? Yes, I have. With either of them. I still have yet to determine which is easier on phase 2. I couldn't even get out of that corner. In new game, it's Ornstein. New game plus and beyond, it's Smough. So I should be going straight for Smough first and letting Ornstein become the giant then. Oh my god, the people need to stop yelling in this household so they doesn't pick up on my microphone. Nope, wrong way, stupid. Takes more damage. Very interesting thing. Ornstein's defenses get lowered during phase 2. Interesting. God, what was up with that camera? Smoke goes all up, but Ornstein actually goes down. That's interesting. Alright, so I should just go straight for Ornstein, the fat guy, with him. Smoke. No, what the fuck am I saying? Go for Smoke so Ornstein becomes huge. So it's so slow, I also need to get plus attacks to make it easier when everything is super strong. I can never see myself going back to this game, so it's just gonna be this. Mm-hmm. He stabbed me right through his friend. God! Please! I couldn't even get out. I couldn't even see anything. I just got a mouthful of smoke.
However, smoke is still slower, so okay, so plus since Snorlax there often blocks Pikachu, fitting, you can reliably use him as a wall.
If it works.
Silver Knight.
Oh my god, this guy's gonna kill me. I want a do-over? So what you're saying is sack boys.
How the other guy just doesn't give a shit. He was like, alright, cool, you killed him, so what? He's charged with guarding the armor. Yeah, I bet. Even though there's nothing left for him to... Nothing left for him to guard, so. It's like, hey buddy, turn around, your chests are open. Come on, Snorlax, let's go. Not you, Pikachu!
Yeah. I just want to get like one out of the way. Oh, cool, my entire family's home. Pillars are your friends. Come on, Pillsbury Doughboy, let's go. Dead. At least there's that shortcut there, so I can't be too mad. That creature is mean. The fuck happened to my roll? Where am I? Oh, man. These guys really are something. One boss, I understand. Two bosses, what the fuck? God, I flinched, like, oh my God. How did that not hit me? I'll never know. But I'll take it. How did I miss? I will not take that. God, what is this camera? No. Stop that. So mad. Relax and chill. I died by this fucker. I should really invest in like soundproof walls. Like the soundproofing that you would add on your walls and shit. No! Move! What is this? I got stuck behind a wall. They didn't even make a single swing at them. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I must be losing it if I'm dying to this guy. Oh, at least we got a lot of things done today. We actually managed to make it to these guys here. Wow, I can't beat this guy anymore. Like, oh man. I may have to call it quits for today. If I can't even beat this guy here, because outright, like, hey. It's not gonna be a good time. You're not having a fun time. The viewers are not gonna have a fun time. So, outright, just relax. Finally. Okay, that wasn't fun. Okay, I'm in a wall. I'm in a wall. I'm in a wall. Fuck! It's so easy to get pinned in a wall. If anything, I might just even change the fucking weapon, holy shit, to like a one-handed light weapon. Why am I? Okay.
That's one down.
Did he hit me again? Come on! How does that make sense? I can't even get near him. That's it. I'm picking up the. I'm going the other way. Fuck that. Yeah, it's weird, because, like, it feels like my inputs are, like, delayed. even though when I press a button like 10 seconds ago, it still acts rather than reacting to what's modern right now. It only happens during this boss. Like, I feel extremely delayed with my inputs. God, I fucking hate you, Ornstein. I can't get a chance to breathe. Wall. I've been walled. I didn't even get a chance to like breathe, man. How the fuck did you do that? Alright, I got like two more attempts in me. Cause other than that, like I think I'm good. Okay, yeah, that's everything else sucks. But yeah, still two more attempts at least. My hands are legit cramping. I might have something good to deal with this halberd here. Come on! Come on, Shmo, you fat bastard. Please die. Okay, this is not gonna be a run. Did that hit me? Hey, what the fuck were you doing? think I am done for today. Yeah, I'm done for today. I am getting way too frustrated to even do anything else. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and end the stream here. Move on. And I think I'm gonna need an entire weekend for this. So, see you guys later. Bye-bye.